When you go in and you wanna double something, you go in and you will hit stretch. Stretch will then bring up another screen, and that's gonna allow you to double it or single it. And I've been trying to figure out how to do that for the longest, because I be seeing that's how people be making their hi-hat. Because listen to how my hi-hat sound. My hi-hat sounds so much more different than it used to sound like I'm actually, you know, tapping and double tapping, when really but I like it after a second. I gotta figure out what I fuck on this play. Alright, let's see what the fuck that shit sound like. Whatever. I really should go finish DoorDash. Like, why is it constantly doing it? It's constantly closing my shit up, bro. Even though I know what I had, I'm talking about the computer. And I did that in the past couple days until I wanted to start making a fucking video. Okay. But I'm gonna come back with a part two on this one. Because we're gonna go back, we're gonna add some drums and some hi-hats and some claps. And y'all stay tuned. Make sure you turn your post notifications on. And I'll see y'all in the next video.